China sent a new remote sensing satellite into space from the Xichang Satellite Launch Center on Monday. The satellite, Yaogan 36, was launched by a Long March 2D carrier rocket at 9:38 p.m., and has entered the planned orbit successfully. This was the 439th flight mission of the Long March series carrier rockets.